Hello there. Welcome back. Easy. Either that or the game works this time. Could you repeat those, like, in between the menus and stuff? I didn't quite catch what you said. Well, yeah, that. Yeah, I know that was way back in December, though. There have been a lot of changes since then. Because you can join back and still get hit as of recent patch, because I've had people who have disconnected and come back and still get it. So it does work, it's just still kind of iffy sometimes. Got unlucky yesterday. I'll let you in on a little secret. The owner doesn't really know much about this game. The psychedelic, the person that you messaged, he plays it and he like knows about the game, but he's not super up to date with it, so. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, you grab that at the start. We always get one key at the start of the game, and you grabbed it. Right, I'll tell you where to use it then. If you could stand on again. One more. You can get off it. Gotta do this a little bit faster. Don't open that chest. Cause we need the keys. You can grab the two of those. Don't worry about dying in arcades, you don't lose anything. Yeah, it happens. You can use your key on this door. We can chill here and kill this guy. I'm gonna grab some of that stuff. Back up here for a chest. I see you. You'll see why I don't want to get too close to him. He was really annoying to fight. Yeah, it's tough fighting him in this area because there's nothing to it. You can go and grab all of this stuff. I'll pull us into another room. You can go and grab all of this. You have achieved nuclear superiority. And then if you could button it in the corner. Enough. Look again. You're not getting very lucky at all with these. Here's on button. Here, right. Back. Come back. Moving on. That. Here. You can grab that right there. And I'm just gonna come back so you can hang out for a second. Those over there. Yeah, those are, when the actual rounds start, you can find them, like, there will be, like, a little skeleton icon that you can pick up, and it'll spawn them. The way I just got them now is because every time you, whenever you, you earn a life every 200,000 points, but if you're already maxed out on lives, it'll give you some type of bonus, and the skeletons are one of those bonuses. So that's how I just got them, is because I got an extra life, but I have max lives, so. There. Pretty helpful too. Grab that right there. can't give up. You can grab that. Very feisty. There is neat. Alright. Yeah. I will point you to the rock that you want.
Touch a stone. Dare you face your destiny?
That one. Alright, 4 more hours of fun.
You have been judged. Your fate has been decided.
Challenge round. What was that? Oh yeah, you can. Yeah. Like, all that stuff that we just did, that's technically doing it early. Yeah, like, cause, like, you're... I guess it's, like, kind of intended for you to do it both ways. Like, you can do it either, like, that way, where we do it all in one go, or you can, like, advance the rounds and then go back there, over time, but... Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you go back there a couple times. I think it's just better going than getting it all done in one go. Just makes it a little bit like easier to digest, I guess. That's just the way that I've always done it. I've just done it in one go. The mom and back, 53 times. Yeah. And this will be 54, but, that's... I haven't beaten 64 53 times, like, I have a couple more, defeats than I do, like, number of times I've gotten 64, because, like, you noticed yesterday when we went around 65, we went all the way back to the beach arena, the first one. The game, yeah. Yeah, so, like, the game, like, resets, you can go through all the arenas again, and, like, it gets harder and everything. If you make it to 128, there's two mama bucks that you have to fight. And killing both of them counts as one individual defeat, so. Like, I have 53 defeats, but three of those are from killing two of them at the same time, because of 128, so. Yeah. The 128, oh, it's like, I don't remember the exact times for it, I don't do it that frequently, but, like, 1 to 64 is about 4 hours, as you know, and then I think, like, from 65 to 128 is, like, another 12. Like, 10, 12 hours or so. Like, you have to play, like, if you want to play long games, like, you're gonna be, like, playing across multiple days. Crazy. Yeah. No. Thankfully, they only made the trophy 64, but even then, it's still retiring. nuke you can grab in there. See? There you go. Let's track it to my magnet. I got it for you. That's a speed boost. I have a magnet on me, so it attracts metal stuff.
Can go ahead and grab those weapons. Grab another one.
Fully upgraded.
as well. And the door's on the other side. Go this way. You can grab it if you want.
New nuke. I might ask you to do that a couple times because my controller is stupid as fuck and just disconnects for absolutely no reason, and I'd rather not die. That one death that I had yesterday, the same thing happened, I couldn't do anything. Really annoying. No, I play on Xbox. No idea why it happens, just feels like doesn't want to be connected anymore. For a split second, back on. Yeah, it's not even like a battery thing either, like I've had it. Just doesn't feel like being connected sometimes. I don't know.
There's some nukes you can grab right there. And there's two more on the other side here. You can have next. And take whichever one you want.
Prepare yourself.
I should let you have that. There's just a nuke on the ground, I saw it. I should let you have it because it's out the doorway. You don't have max. Well, you got 8, you're good. Yeah, but I found one on the ground, so I just used it and picked it up. I forgot you only have 8. Oh, that wasn't the most helpful thing. Gems and chickens, oh well. Naked eggs. we got? A bust on this round. Yeah, this round. We have a bust. Crazy. Nice. That happens sometimes. I've seen it a couple times. It doesn't happen super often, but sometimes he just doesn't feel like it, and he'll just die. And he didn't feel like it today, so we got lucky. Not to fight him. He was just too tired. There's a ghost left. Okay, that was interesting. Wonder where he was at. Lurking. What the fuck? This thing is, when you nuked one of the zombies that died and had, like, some weird, have you ever seen, like, when you kill something or, like, something like that in games, like, they'll be, like, super stretched out or something like that? Like, that's what just happened. One of the zombies is, like, bent all crazy. There are a couple of dudes over here. Grab right there.
That was unfortunate.
Alright, we got another boss on this run. Yeah, he died too. Oh, nice. Alright. I'll take it. That one I haven't seen as common, or I haven't seen as much, but 2-on-1 game, that's pretty good. Yeah, that much easier. Yeah, you can grab all the nukes. You have achieved nuclear superiority. I don't know if you're talking to me. Okay. Making sure. Oh. Yeah. This map is definitely tricky for people who are new to the game, because you move faster, it's harder to control and everything, so. Already slippery. better than yesterday. No. No, that's fine. I just did that just in case. Don't want to get anything get killed. Ugh. I'm over here really quick. See those nukes up there? If you use a speed boost, if you push L1 and you face them, you can get those nukes. There you go.
What was that? Something about skeletons? Oh, that thing? Yeah. If you're damaged, that'll heal you. It's... So, like, neither of us have any damage right now, but, like, if any of our soldier were, like, red, we could pick it up and it would put us back to full health so we could take 3 hits again. That's what it's supposed to do. Yeah, like, you can see them, but they are a lot more, rare. We're on 41 now. We're on 41, gonna go into 42, so 15. 13, rather. Math. 23. I can't do math. It's 23, because it's 64. Jeez. 23 more rounds.
You can grab a couple nukes. Not your max. You might push it from a different side. There you go. No, dude. Thank you. And the werewolf boss at the end of this round. Oh. Go kill those. Is. My controller just connected. That's all good. Hopefully they didn't get us. Grab those. Oh, is that? I completed what? You mean like gotten the platinum trophy for it? No. Yeah. I mean, the Blightfather is a mini-boss, so you just, like, fight it during the normal rounds. But, like, yeah, I've beaten it before. That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, we got super easy rounds. Yeah, it's a very nice position there. Even easier. almost there. That is half as many deaths you had yesterday, so believe in you. Still have 10 speed boost too, those will help you out if you're in trouble. Grab this. Okay. Don't die 28 more times and you'll do better than yesterday. one more visit to the wild, and four more rounds. I don't know where that guy's going. Right there. What was that? Yes. At least two. Get lucky from... We might get lucky from, like, these boxes, but... we did not. That'll be a tune I'd say you can grab for sure, though. I use on button. You're getting it off. You can come down. how'd that happen now? Oh, I disconnected, heck yeah. Now we can go. Spikes. Then you can go ahead and grab all the nukes to keep it. Grab those two as well. Yeah, sadly there's only those two in this area. Still better than nothing though. More rounds. You got a boss on this round too. That's unfortunate. It's about to die too. You have one. You can spend your key if you want. Two lives. There's another new crate. Using nukes on Malbec? No, you can't do that. They don't damage her. Yeah. If you want to, there's a... never mind, it's gone. I was gonna say, there's a mech you can be safe. No, dude. That's when it should pop. Yeah, you're welcome. That's all good. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no problem. I never have to worry about it again. Hey, you're welcome. I got some more levels. Well, I'm gonna head out.